When a car hesitates to accelerate from a stop or when going uphill, it can be very annoying and even dangerous when it comes to merging with traffic or entering and leaving the highway. This typically occurs when your engine isn't producing enough power to support the speed increase, but identifying the precise cause may take some effort and expertise. A thorough list of the top 10 common causes of a car's hesitancy when accelerating is provided in this video. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Air filter. A dirty air filter is one of the most frequent causes of your car's hesitation and is also the simplest to fix. Your engine depends on an ongoing supply of air to operate, and if the air filter is unclean and obstructed by dust accumulation, this air supply may be significantly impacted. The engine won't get enough air to create ideal combustion if the air filter is clogged, which will result in less power being produced than is required to accelerate the vehicle. If left unattended, this minor issue will choke the engine, reducing fuel efficiency and compromising your safety and driving pleasure. Fuel filter. Like the air filter, the fuel filter can get clogged or dirty easily. When the engine doesn't get enough fuel at a given time to operate at its best, it can lead to loss of power or even a no-start situation. As a result, your car may hesitate when accelerating from a stop or when going up an incline. Naturally, poor fuel economy is also a result of subpar engine performance. If your car has an external fuel filter, changing it is simple and affordable. Mass airflow sensor. The engine control unit receives information from the mass airflow sensor, which measures the amount of air entering the engine. Based on that data, the computer determines how much fuel the fuel injectors should deliver in proportion. The car hesitates because a malfunctioning or jammed sensor transmits incorrect information to the engine, preventing it from producing the maximum amount of energy. Keep in mind that if the mass airflow sensor is the cause, a trouble code might or might not be generated. Fuel pump. Depending on the kind of vehicle you drive, a fuel pump, also called a fuel transfer pump, is required to move gasoline or diesel from the fuel tank to the engine, more precisely to the fuel injectors or carburetors. Naturally, a malfunctioning fuel pump will prevent the engine from receiving the proper amount of fuel at the appropriate time, which will hinder the engine's performance and cause the car to hesitate when it accelerates from a stop. Fuel injectors. The fuel injector spritz fuel into the cylinder after the fuel pump moves fuel from the tank to the engine. After that, a spark plug ignites the fuel and air in a specific ratio to produce combustion. The fuel injector, like the air filter and fuel pump, is susceptible to dirt and sludge buildup over time, which impairs its ability to provide the right amount of fuel for combustion. The engine can't generate enough power to smoothly take off from a stop as a result. Throttle position sensor. A part of the throttle body system in your car is the throttle position sensor. It is situated between the air filter and the engine's intake manifold. Its responsibility is to ensure that the engine runs with the ideal mixture of fuel and air for maximum combustion. Wear related malfunctions are frequent and can result in improper data transmission to the ECU and possible engine problems. Diminished engine power and the check engine light turning on are indicators of a malfunctioning sensor. It is imperative to promptly inspect in order to stop additional damage and preserve fuel efficiency. EGR valve. The EGR valve's function is to recycle exhaust that is produced during engine combustion back into the combustion cycle for burning, which lowers engine temperature and lessens the amount of toxic nitrous oxide produced. To regulate the flow of gas, EGR valves open and close. The valve becomes locked open or closed when a hard, thick layer of carbon accumulates in the exhaust over time. This will obstruct system channels and result in inaccurate data being transmitted to the engine computer. This will cause the engine computer to inject the wrong amount of fuel and air into the engine chamber, delaying acceleration. This issue may eventually reduce the mileage on your vehicle and shorten the engine's lifespan. Because of this, automakers advise cleaning the EGR valve and related passageways no more than 50,000 miles apart. Coil pack. A more sophisticated pack of ignition coils that fit directly on top of each engine cylinder spark plug to ignite the plug directly was added to the engines of newer cars starting in 2000. The engine computer in the car electronically controls these coil packs. Comparing coil packs to the older firing mechanism that requires an ignition coil, mechanical distributor, and plug wires, coil packs typically produce a hotter and stronger spark, which in turn produces better combustion and horsepower in an automobile's engine. It goes without saying that a failing coil pack will interfere with spark plug firing, which will prevent combustion and ignition. As a result, the engine won't produce enough power, which could cause your car to stall when accelerating from a stop, run rough, or have the engine stumble and surge. Thankfully, coil packs are simple to access and swap out, typically requiring just a small nut driver or screwdriver. Oxygen sensor. The oxygen sensors, also known as O2 sensors, are responsible for measuring the amount of oxygen in exhaust in relation to other gases and transmitting this information to the engine control unit for fuel metering and emissions control. There are typically two of these parts in the exhaust stream, one nearer the exhaust manifold and the other farther down the exhaust pipe. Stated differently, the information obtained from the oxygen sensor plays a role in accurate air-to-fuel ratio, precise engine timing, and intervals between combustion. As a result, an O2 sensor failure will interfere with fuel delivery and calculation, resulting in your engine running rich, that is, running on too much fuel and not enough air. The engine won't be able to produce enough power to accelerate smoothly if the air-fuel ratio is so off. Strong gasoline smell, especially when idling, and possibly an illuminated check engine light are other signs of a failing O2 sensor. The accelerator pump. Your old car needs to have an accelerator pump if it has a carburetor. The pump may be worn out or in need of repair, which would explain the lagging. A tiny quantity of raw gas is sprayed into the carburetor by a plunger rod with a rubber-sealed piston. The fuel and air surge causes the engine to respond to acceleration more quickly. A lot of air with little to no gas is sent to the plunger cylinder when the rubber seal wears out. The result is that the vehicle hesitates when starting up from a stop. To fix the problem, you must replace the fuel filter and replace the pump at the same time. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.